When you x-ray it, you'll be able to tell how much pure gold is here. And then you can, like, if this reads there's 16 ounces of pure gold here, I know I have 16 ounces to trade with.
But why do you need to do the drill in the first place?
To test it on the x-ray machine. So
so it gets into the hole that you drill? Like, is that where the x-ray,
no.
Is that where it reads? Or
we drill it, we take the filings.